Can a shot glass full of juice take away your aches and pains? Tonight we meet some women who swear by it. It's a big promise from a little berry inside a drink called Monavie. It looks like wine and tastes like dessert. But this drink comes with some big claims.
I felt more energy, I was sleeping really well, and just an overall great feeling.
It's called Monavie, and it's made with a berry you may not have heard of.
The acai berry that comes from the Amazon region is the crown jewel.
The acai berry's benefits are what motivated these Loveland women to sell Monavie.
You can't get into Monavie until Monavie gets into you.
A nurse, a former pharmaceutical rep, and one with a background in business. They all say they're hooked.
I had been taking a leave and things like that. Nothing worked, but the Monavie, within a short period of time, I could feel it.
Kathy Haverer says Monavie helped her arthritis pain and boosted her energy. Then she took it to the Dermatology Laser and Vein Center in Montgomery.
When Kathy introduced the Monavie to me, I thought it would be a good fit into the anti-aging aspect of our practice.
Dr. Shalini Gupta was excited by the drink's nutritional value and high antioxidant levels.
I have had several patients tell me that their menopause symptoms have reduced, that they feel more energy, that their joint aches are lower.
So what is it about this berry? Some studies show that when it comes to antioxidant levels, the acai berry blows the blueberry out of the water. The company makes no direct claims to making any cures, but Kathy says the power is in the fruit.
If we add fruits to our diet, that has been shown through many, many studies that it will prevent disease.
These women say they've seen evidence the fruit in Monavie can help with arthritis. They also say it can help lower insulin levels, blood pressure, and cholesterol, and even help some ADHD symptoms. But these three women are convinced the fruit in Monavie has made a difference.
For all of us, that was the only change we made, was to begin drinking Monavie.